20 minutes. Oh, Jackbox in 20 minutes. Oh, I'm already streaming. Oh my goodness. I'm so sorry. All right. Well, wait. Where's my music set? Where's my honey pops? There we go. There's my honey pops. Oh my goodness. Ugh. Why is my volume so low from coming from these speakers? Is it because I've got half of my... Yeah, I suppose it's because I've got half my headphones off. Yeah, that would explain everything. I like to have my right headphone off a little bit so that I can hear myself a bit better. Because if it's all just inside my head, it's horrible. So welcome back to Random Access. We're going to be doing another thing. Hang on, I've got to change the game what I'm streaming. How the fuck do I do that? How do I do that? Edit stream info. Why is that not at the top? That'd be really handy. And why do I have to make this big every time? That's what she said. Okay, what am I doing? I'm doing fucking, killing floor. Killing room, killer instinct, killing floor. There we go. Done. Beautiful. Okay. How's the stream looking? Is it looking equally beautiful? It is. There's lums, there's cheekers. Oh, so incredibly sexy. Okay. And apparently my audio is still good as well. But I have no transcoding today. That's so sad. That's the worst part. I'm going to do a quick sound test. Oh, and it suddenly got dark outside. It's very cloudy today. Testing. 1, 2, 3. How's my mic going? Testing. 1, 2, 3. How's my mic going? It sounds pretty good to me. I can't complain. And if I can't complain, no one can. Okay. Gib Terraria is going to be fun. I don't know when I'm going to do that. Maybe next week? Maybe? Because it'll be the last time before I can do anything. Be great. I'm back from shitting myself. Oh my god, there's Rusty. How you doing? Oh, jeez. Oh god, where's Killing Floor? I haven't even launched it yet. Kill the bad guy. No. Killing Floor. Oh, and I gotta add someone to my friends list. Hang on. Why can't I do that from the window? Oh, there we go. I accepted. There we go. Now... Last time we tried to do this, it was a fucking disaster. Let's see if we can actually make it work better this time. Or people can just directly join the server, I guess. That also works. I should be able to invite people, though. I don't know why that doesn't work. Okay, I am officially online in friends and chat and things, so hopefully this time it'll work. Open a Discord room, so voice chat, so I don't off-screen shoot the last zombie. Yes, I will do that, and that'd be good for testing my... I mean, we've done so much stress testing, I don't think we're ever going to drop frames again. Touch wood. I will open up a thing. Let's see. Gib live streaming, there we go. This server now has video chat. Turn on video to wave hello to each other. I don't need video. I've got to undeafen myself, though. Okay. Okay, everyone on the Discord that wants to join in. Oh yeah, I should plug that so the people know.
Be sure to follow Gib on other social media platforms.
There we go.
Discord.
Okay. And once we've got some more people in. Oh, nobody's in Ticklebox. I'll drag him into live streaming. There we go. That should work.
https://www.youtube.com/joesguide.
Now, I don't know if Rusty will join us on Discord or not, but if so, we can make that happen as well. And I don't know if... Well, be there in a bit. Okie dokie, we can wait then. I wonder if... oh my goodness, hang on. Does Foxy have Discord? Because you only need an account for Discord. You don't even need to download the client for it. You can just use it in a browser. That's the best part. But of course I have the client, because why not? I'm not going to trust my Firefox to keep things going well. We can wait for a bit for Rusty anyway, so, you know, we've got some time. Oh, that being said, I don't know if Foxy can actually play Killing Floor with us anyway. It's on the PC, my bob.
Let's see if this still works. Does this still work?
Somebody touch my spaghetti!
Yeah, see, now it works. It was kind of funny before. I think these are from, like, yeah, these are, like, really laggy and shit. I think the problem is, hang on, Finaru Fantasy, let's see where those are. Maybe they're on, like, a completely different folder. Okay. Applause, bark. Applause, bark. Dog, whimper, cat. Applause, bark, dog, whimper, cat. Okay. Applause. I'm gonna add a drum roll in as well. Fuck this, I can do whatever I want. Drum roll. There we go. Oh, we've also got enemy death. I want that too. There we go. That's always good. Howl. Que. Oh, I got que. I want que. I want cat. Dog whimper. Bork bork. There we go. That's what I wanted. There we go. Come on. Oh, that's why it takes some time. Yeah, okay. There we go. Cat. Dog whimper. There we go. Cat at the top, why not?
Oh, look at stones on the beach.
What the hell was that? There we go. I see, I'm happy now. I'm gonna save that and make it real. I could have sworn I had Killing Floor 1 in my library, but apparently not. Huh. Okay. I guess I could play the second one, but I haven't played much of that. Oh god. Christ almighty. Okay, sound bites. Sound bites. I'm so happy I fixed this problem I had with my Adobe Premiere. Now I can make videos properly again. Okay. Cool. Hey, I've got Riker in! I've got my Rikers!
You shouldn't go fishing today. You won't catch anything.
Fantastic. Oh, I haven't played in years either. If not the second one either, might have been family shared or some shit. Can I... So, I can't do that? Okay, well, at the very least, I do have nobody in, so we can do that. I'm good for a couple of... Yeah, maybe I can find, like, a server that does short rounds. Insert your memes there. Yeah, there's Killing Floor. Oh, it's got, like, a little friend icon. Oh, and, yeah, that's because nobody's playing it. Okay. Okie dokie. Rusty redeemed the power of Gip. Okay. I'm gonna launch it. We'll see how we go. If you heard something about the Stones, my mum is playing AC... What? Oh, playing some New Horizons. AC, A New Hope. Okie dokie. I will launch it anyway. Maybe, how much is Killing Floor right now? If it's super cheap, I highly recommend it. Oh, it's already launched. Store page, please. There we go. It's, $28.95 Australian. Or you can buy the franchise bundle for $20, which I guess would be like $15 American. Ah, my nose is all stuffy. Okay. Hey, it's Killing Floor. Now, I want to full screen this, don't I? Because I had... Yeah, because it doesn't allow for... Yeah, fuck. Yeah, fuck that. 720? Yeah, it can, but 720 is tiny, so fuck it. I'm just going to go full screen on that. Or at least try to. There we go. Keep settings all good. And I got to turn off my honey pops. Or honey cams. There we go. Okie dokie. Let's do some things. Or at least try to. I got to join a server first. Host a game. No, multiplayer. There we go. Oh, crap. What happened? What happened? Is everything alright? Friends. I like friends. There we go. Internet games. Okay. Isn't it displaying anything at all? There are no servers. Why? Hang on. Press the refresh button, maybe. I just fucked up a bit. Only a bit? Oh, here we go. Here we go. Just gotta refresh it. Difficulty voidable and objective only. No. We'll wait for this to populate a bit. They're all in Perth as well. Jesus Christ. Let's see. Custom maps, beginner... Sydney-ish. I mean, that's pretty close to me. Amusement Park, West London. I've done West London age. Oh, there's already people playing on that one, so maybe I'll... Beginner. Yeah, there's no one in this one. I'll go with this. Unless it uses Steam servers, I could just pirate it. I've got connections. It can use Steam servers, actually. But yeah, there's VAX servers, but there's non-VAX servers as well. Oh, it's the full 10. Well, never mind. Let's see if I can get nobody in on this. Invite. Not join game. How do I invite you to a thing? Not invite to watch. How do I. Fuck's sake, hang on. Join game. Oh, yeah, maybe you do that. Nobody, if you go to your friend thing on Steam, and I think you can just join my game directly that way. I join you, that's how that works. Oh, shit, yeah, there you are. And it works this time. It didn't work last time. We had to do the fucking just direct IP crap. Jesus Christ. Well, that's great then. It actually worked. I'm going to start as a sharpshooter for once and just use my pistol. Although, mind you, my fuck, I need to level up my berserker a bit. Fuck it. Yeah, all right. Yeah, what do I need to do to level this up? Weld some doors and deal damage with shotguns. How I haven't dealt enough damage with shotguns is anyone's fucking guess.
Deal. All
right, there we go. Berserker. I'll go with berserker. Pro tip, start with berserker or sharpshooter, and it makes things so much better at the beginning. So sharpshooter for a pistol or a knife with berserker. All right. Oh, shit, I'm ready. There we go. Okay, what's this map again? Oh, welcome. Oh, this is the carnival. All right, fantastic. Next wave inbound. I'm so ready. Let's fuck some shit up. Hey, hello. Hey, slice some faces off. Fucking faces for days. Oh, slow motion face fucking. Oh, love it. All right. I already need a jab of happy juice. Oh, hey, more clots. Through the looking glass. This is where you find the best bastards. Apparently. Oh, face smash. Oh shit, it's a bloat. I don't want to take on a bloat. I will weld the door shut though. I might as well do that. Close the door. Thank you. Oh god, he opened it too early. Ah! Nope. Fuck off. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. And I'm gonna use it. Even though I shouldn't be using my pistol. I just want to get rid of that bloat. There we go. Fantastic. Bloat kills are great. I gotta get my welding up as well. I don't know if I have to be support specialist to get those points though. I don't know. Ping 196. Oh, that's no good. Okay, while you're dealing with bastards, I will weld this door shut.
That'll keep the sods out.
That'll keep the sods out. Come on, 60%. Hey, Clotty! There we go. Oh shit. I was not ready for that.
Come get me.
Okay, since I'm probably not going to be able to buy jack shit, I'll just keep welding. There we go. All right. I'm coming. Might switch to sharpshooter. I might. Because knifing ain't no fun. I mean, it's all right, but you know. Well, if you can pirate the game and we're playing on a server that doesn't give a shit about VAC, then you could be okay, Rusty. Okay. Oh shit, only a minute. Here we go, beautiful. It is nice indeed. Oh, let's see, combat armor. Fuck it, I'll just save it. Yeah, I'll switch to sharpshooter perk. Perk, sharpshooter, gotta get it up a bit. Get 700 headshot kills with pistols, rifle, crossbow, or musket. I'll get some headshot kills with pistol, I'm sure.
I got a shotgun if you want it.
Nah, that's fine.
Or if you'll sell it then.
Yeah, I'm not a support specialist just yet. Oh, look at that fucker. He's not having a good day.
Maybe I can heal him. No, fucker.
Wish you could steal his knives. That'd be nice.
Speaking
all right.
Of, what's your heal self?
Q. Okay. I'll weld this door shut.
Haven't played this in a while.
No bastards coming through here.
No bastards coming through here. Okay. Keep on welding, because I gotta level it up.
Do a good job, and I'll be waiting.
There we go. Come on, there we go. Beautiful. Oh, I hear bastards. Oh, they're behind the door I welded. Well, I mean, it means we can just keep our eyes out for other things. What? Yeah, why aren't I using my flashlight here? Headshots. Headshots. Fucking bang. Hey. Oh, fuck. What the... This game's getting a bit laggy. I'm alright. Shit, it's so dark here. Got some ammo at least. Oh god! No, no, no. no, no, no. Fucking husks, I hate them.
Okay.
Oh shit, it's alright. I'm an expert at hip shooting. Also, the flashlight certainly helps too. That shouldn't be a problem if it's a private lobby. I mean, we're actually playing an internet game on another server. Oh shit, I'm dying big time.
Boom, sharpshooter leveled up. Nice.
Oh, we're already done. Okay. Oh god, I gotta keep jabbing myself. This is ridiculous. Feel free to heal me to get your medics bonus up if you want. Because I really took damage. Oh my god.
Stay put while I heal you.
Okay. 78%. Yeah, I'll be able to heal before the end of this, I'm sure. Ooh. The amazing mechanical man. Is that a CNC reference? Or something? No. Alright. I got some money. Let's have a look at my favorites here. I can get the neon shotgun, so hang on. Switch to support. There we go. Fantastic. Store. There we go.
I actually need to get the M14 and
golden combat shotgun. No, I want the neon H1N1 gun. There we go. And I'll fill up ammo for it. And also buy some armor because I nearly shat myself.
I heal you.
Okay. Well, there we go. Last minute healing and we're good. It would appear that the pirated version is in Russian. Fuck. Oh, that's never good. I like
oh,
a
wait,
tight
you can tip the thing.
Money, money,
oh,
money.
Oh, I guess not.
Okay, you can throw tips in?
I tried. It just sits on top.
Oh, sad face. That'd be good for an achievement. Throw money in the tip jar.
Good job, and I'll be waiting.
Okay. I don't think I need ammo. Oh, yes, I do. Oh, shit. I hate that sound. Because you know a crawler's out. Hey. That's a lot of bastards. Uh-oh, they're coming up from here as well. Don't worry, I'll take care of the ones on the right here. Oh. Hey! Fantastic. How many? This takes a lot of shots. I love this shotgun. It's pretty good. It's not the AA-12, but I'll take it. Oh. Oh, please kill two. Yes! Alright. I just gotta deal... Oh, a shit ton of damage with shotguns and I can level this up a bit. Oh, Christ. Not another husk. You know I hate husks? How many times do I have to tell the game I hate husks? Oh, shit! Venom knows how to jump. Ah! Okay.
Oh, he's behind us.
It is time to retreat. The second game has this perk called the Gunslinger, and I wish it was better than it was, honestly. Heading towards the Ferris wheel. Fuck this. Yeah, see, I hear you. There you are. No singing for you, thanks. None of that.
Hey, I'm reloading.
Is that an Invisibitch? No, that's not an Invisibitch. You know I hate Invisibitches. There are so many things I hate in this game. Oh, I found a bullpup. I can sell that. I can always sell that shit. I don't want it. Okay. I guess pirated games could work in this. Oh, wait, where's the trader? Shit, I'm a million miles away.
Traders in the tent.
Oh god, hang on, I'm on my way. It's a million miles away though, and there's one more bastard.
Yeah, he's right next to me.
Thank you for not killing him this time, because I am so far away. Oh, so far away. You wouldn't even fucking believe. Oh, okay, here I am. Cut his head off with a knife.
They're all dead.
It's never stops being hilarious. Okay. Still cannot afford the golden AA-12 just yet, but I will sell my... How do I sell again? Shit. How do I sell shit? Oh, sell weapon. Here we go. Bullpup.
You click the weapon.
Yep, there we go.
Sell weapon.
I sell that one. You can't sell your pistol, though. I'll repair my armor. Do you have any spare cash that you don't need?
Because
I only need... Oh, no, I do need a fair amount for the golden AA-12. Never mind.
You'll need more money for that
I will just leave it at that for now. Okay. I'm sure I'll make up enough in the next round. So many rounds. I do love this game, although, yeah, we haven't streamed the second one yet, and that one's like, I don't know. I mean, I like the charms of this game, you know?
Oh, you can cut the freaking thing embedded under.
Oh, I didn't know that. That's great. Cut his guts out, for Jesus. I can do that because I'm a priest.
Well, more like cutting its crotch, but okay.
Cut its dick off for Jesus. There. It can't sin anymore. Okay. Three is for shotguns. That's great. Oh, wave inbound. Here we go.
They're guns, boys. You know what to do with them.
I think I know what to do with them. Oh, I heard some bastards. Oh, I think they're up there. Oh, I'm going everywhere I shouldn't go. Oh. Oh, no, that's not invisible. Okay, no. Not today. Oh, God, the enemies have started to come over here for some reason. It's like they know, man. They know I'm here by myself. Oh, no, you don't. Shit, three invisible bitches.
Reloading.
Three of them. Are you fucking serious? No. No. Jesus Christ. I've lost you. I don't know where you are, but I'll find you eventually. I'm still with the tent. Because I'm an idiot. Oh.
I'm kind of scared of them.
I'm going to head towards the trader instead. That way you'll know where I am.
Cover me, I'm reloading!
Trader is 64 meters away. Oh, okay. Oh, equipping knife and running. Running. Jesus Christ. Okay. I see the Ferris wheel. Trader is over here, I guess. I believe it worked. Oh, good. You'll be able to join us on, let's see, what wave are we on? You can actually join mid-game, I learnt that. Okay, now we just wait for the killer bees to come to us. Oh, there's one. Oh, God. Shotguns, baby. I see you creeping up. Yeah, you get over here. Boom! What's the name of the server on? It is called... Oh, I don't know, but I know we're at the KF Amusement Park, Wave 4. If that helps at all. Oh, I gotta jab myself with happy juice. There we go. What is this server called? Oh, here we go. Insomniacs.net. She Sydney Beginner. Because...
Ooh, I only need 200 for the best gun I can get.
Oh, I can finally get my AA-12. Hang on. I might be able to give you some money if you need any. Because I'm gonna sell my Neon HSG Jesus. Hang on. Oh. Repair... Fill ammo. Okay, do you need some money?
Just 200.
Just 200? Yeah, I can do that. Hang on. How do you throw money? There we go.
Loads of money.
There we go.
Okay, I wasn't looking enough.
Fantastic. Can I buy a sword? Yes. Golden katana's worth 2,000. It's just a luxury item. It won't let me configure it, I don't believe. That's weird.
There we go.
Oh, I'm so ready. I've got my bling shotgun.
Okay, cash here. Someone grab it.
Nope. Oh, alright. I guess I will. Still don't have enough for a golden katana, but it's really just... I never use it. It's just a luxury item.
Because I got my double pistols and my rifle, so we're good.
Yeah, alright. And I got my golden AA-12 for sexy shooting good times, so yeah. Semi-auto? Nah, fully. That's what I like to see. Fully automatic the fuck out of those guys. Alright, here we go. Things are looking good.
And I'll be waiting.
Alright, oh, I hear someone. I think they're in the tent. Hello? Oh, shit, there's a strike in the tent. There's bastards in the tent. Oh, fuck everything. Oh! Oh, slow motion kills for days. Fantastic. I keep getting my nuts caught on things, though. Oh, I see invisibitches. Not having them. Damn you, gorefasts. Oh, mid-air smash. Love it. Oh, so good. Okay. Oh, yep, I see some things. They don't even see me. Come on now. Come on now, you're just embarrassing yourself. You only have to kill, like, a small number of enemies. I know it's early days, because this is only wave 5, but still. Or are we on wave 4? I've forgotten. Okay, I'm gonna get... Oh, shit, the traitor is ages away.
Give me a sec.
I'm gonna let this zombie live. And I'm gonna weld this door shut. If I can. Ah, shit. Bit late on that. Oh, fuck. Where am I going? Wait, I've got another ball pop? Why do I keep getting bullpup? Fuck off. Alright, there's one guy left. I'm going, like, the furthest away from the trader that I could possibly go. I am so fucking lost. I am so lost. Ah! Oh god, I killed the bloke.
It's time to go shopping.
It's time to go shopping.
Hey, you welded the door shut that goes to the trader.
Oh. Yeah, that will happen from time to time.
Now unweld. Okay. Unweld again.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, wait, you gotta go up here? In the stands? My god. I'm never going to reach my destination. I'm so sad. Oh, there you are. Oh, that was laughter from the game. I thought there was another enemy. Okay, here we go. Nearly there. God. Just under a minute to do things. That's alright, I just want a golden katana. And a refill, that's all I care about. Refill ammo. Repair shit. Oh, I don't have enough for a katana. Never mind. That's fine. I'll get it in the next round. I'm short just 165. That's okay. Oh, this guy looks like he's having a bad time. Hey there, Mr. Horzine. What a name, Horzine. Okay. I'm carrying a lot of weight, though. Oh, God, this is the Hall of Mirrors. I'm already freaked out. So much trauma from the Hall of Mirrors in my youth.
Oh, never mind.
Yeah, I wish you could do that. Maybe you can do it in the second one, but I've never... Yeah, you can't really break things in this game.
Do a good job, and I'll be waiting.
Okay. Oh, I heard someone. Oh, are they going for the welded door? They're going for the welded door. Ah! Oh shit, that scared me. Oh, I didn't sell my bullpup. I totally could have bought my katana if I sold that stupid me. It won't let you configure it still? Oh my god. Well, I'm gonna... Oh, that was an Invisibitch. Can't see shit. Stop screaming at me. Stop it. God, it's so dark in here. Oh, God! Oh! I love how everything just kind of does a lot of damage anyway. So, you can stick with pistols and it really doesn't matter. Okay. Ooh, can I use my AA-12, please? Shit! 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 We're not anywhere near the tradie yet, either. I think we should head towards that. We're still trying to... knock down the door, so we're good. No, no more scream for you. Oh, it's great. Great, and I'm reloading. Hey! Nothing when you got an AA-12. Oh, I need to take a jab. Ooh, happy juice. Okay. Oh, we good. We good. Wave complete.
I did nothing. They just died on their own, I guess.
Yeah, sometimes that happens. It's really weird. Maybe if a gore fast explodes near one of them. But then again, I don't think... No, a bloat, not a gore fast. God damn it.
I didn't know it was fall damage because I just took some.
Oh yeah, there's fall damage. You can also die if you fall off the map, but that's fairly uncommon. Okay, I have more than enough for a katana now. Let's repair. I don't want the bullpup anymore. Please go away. There we go. Alright, golden katana. Fantastic.
Oh, this counts. I didn't realize. Hey. I was all the way in here.
Wait, I don't want this. Yeah. The amazing mechanical man is through this wall, maybe. Yeah.
Heal the wall.
Heal the wall. Oh, jeez. Okay, there we go. Beautiful. Beautiful stuff. Yeah, pretty much got everything that I could ever need. What was that?
Unweld, I don't know where it is.
Oh, unweld is just a middle click. By default.
Oh. Okay.
I think you can also attack doors as well, but I'm... Don't quote me on that, I'm pretty sure. I think you can shotgun welded doors. Alright, oh, what wave are we on? Wave 7.
But you're on your own for now.
Okay. Oh, fuck it, I'm heading towards the trader. Invisibitch! God damn it! I saw it as well. The fact that I couldn't kill it. Oh, Jesus Christ! Don't need grenades when you have an AA-12. can just ruin the shit out of people's day. Oh, look at them all coming up the steps. Damn it, husks for days. Okay. Oh god, I gotta reload. Fuck, I'm bouncing on top of a crawler. Eh.
Oh,
I can see them all jumping. They're all jumping around in the stands like... I mean, you guys are not supposed to be doing that in the stands. If you've got an axe, you should be down here. Oh god, a flesh pound. Ah, stop screaming, I can't see shit. There we go. God, I hate screams. Sirens are the worst because they just yell at you all the time. Oh, you got cool. Where the fuck are we going? Oh, here we go. Okay. We got some jovial tunes playing. I know it's a fun fair, but please. Oh, I could use a jab. Trader is... Yeah, there's not many trader locations in this map. Yeah, never mind. It looks like it uses a Russian server box, even if it's something else I've already given up. Oh, no. Yeah, probably best to get it on Steam, because that way you can... I can just invite you straight ahead. Why aren't I healing myself? There we go, I keep pressing Q.
I don't think the server thing would matter, because I'm in America and probably an Australian server.
Yeah, but then again, I did invite you directly to the game.
I like the big ones, don't you?
Hmm. Okay. Just repair and autofill, that'd be lovely. I wish I could find a server with shorter games, like the 10 rounds are going to be the death of me. 5 rounds are more than enough. Wait, why aren't I doing that with... Yeah, there we go. That's how it's done. You think you're safe behind there? There is actually a workshop mod that allows you to change the trader into the merchant from Resident Evil 4. With sounds and everything. It's not enough cash! You hear that a lot when I play. Holy shit. But it is... It is client... It's client side, though, so no one else get it. Oh, my God. Thrusty is followed. Thrusty is followed for a free
Thanks
energy
for
tank.
Following.
Thank you for following.
Thrusty.
Oh, my God. Thank you for all that follow. We greatly appreciate that, especially since we saw Samus, which is great. We'll be doing Metroid...
Apparently you're very light, because jumping on this doesn't launch it.
Oh, it doesn't? Huh. I guess not.
Apparently we're feathers.
Huh. Strange. But yes, oh my god, I'm doing the Metroid stuff on Monday anyway, so that's... I'm glad that follow alert kicked in. Alright, wave inbound. No more sorting.
I'm gone.
Alright. Oh god. Traitors all the way over here. Oh, hello, flesh pound. I mean, they're good for racking up damage at least. Come on, just a bit more. There we go. Shiny. Fuck off. There we go. Yeah, my computer's not freaking out this time around. I remember last time we streamed this, my processor was like at max and god, the fan was just going crazy. But ever since I switched to NVENC, it's like, yeah, great. Don't kill my PC anymore. Killing four, that'd be great.
I'm reloading.
Shit! Piss off! There we go. Uh-oh. I better deal with that fucker. Fucking husks are... Oh god, invisible bitches. Oh, I don't know which ones I hate worse. Invisible bitches, oh, or sirens. Definitely sirens. Definitely fucking sirens.
Okay. Give me a sec, I'm reloading.
Whew. Maybe head to the, I think I'll just head to the thing
reloading.
Now. And why aren't I reloading? Hello? Oh, there's only one bastard left, too. Don't
there.
Know where they at, though.
You get your trader easier. Oh, we're going around anyway.
Alright, I'll switch to knife then, so we can get some split.
Wait, no, you were going the right way. What the heck? You like, move mid-match.
Oh, there he is, a little gore fast. Oh, that was a disappointing way of killing him.
It's time to go shopping.
He died way too easily. way too easily. I'm sad face after that. All right, where the fuck is this trader at? Could be anywhere, I don't know. I run like I've got laxatives in me. Oh, here we go. Time to trade. And that's trading done. It's late game, there's not a lot of trading going on. And now the music's gone spooky again. Wait, is there a little train going along a track around this thing or something? Is that just my imagination? I thought I saw something going around this little red thing. No, probably just my imagination. I thought I saw a little thing go whoosh. Oh, it might have been the fog doing its weird foggy thing. Yeah, it's definitely the fog. Okie dokie. I just got a bunch of gold weapons now. So much bling. Ooh,
oh, there's a dead horse in here.
Oh,
guess time to be a dead horse.
Yeah? Be a dead horse. Oh my god, you can't slash it. It's part of the freak circus, apparently. It doesn't look like a freak to me, it's just a dead horse. Five, four, three, two, one. It's time for wave. I've forgotten which wave we're on. Wave nine, okay.
I'm gone.
Technically, there's 11 waves, because you gotta deal with a patriarch. Oh, another dead horse. So many dead horses. Oh, hello. Another flesh pound. At least it keeps my damage up. Oh, god, that was a bad idea. I thought, you know what, I'll just barrel on through here and avoid as much conflict as possible, but no, that's not wise. Sometimes enemies just pour out and ruin your day. How much of a clip on? Oh, 20. I guess it's the auto-fire that really drains your clip. Oh, shit! That's a lot of bastards.
Oh.
Where am I? Oh god, it's so dark here. It's probably because I'm sitting down.
Behind me.
Oh my god. Okay, oh, we need the trader now. Oh god, invisible bitches for days.
Hey, fuck your everything.
Oh, scrape, scrape, I gotta reload. Oh, it's not a good time to reload when they scrape. Oh, Chris Chan has been eliminated. Oh, that's what I like to see. Oh, fantastic. Fantastic.
Cover me, I'm
reloading. Oh, goodness me. Oh, done. Great.
I'll tool you up just right.
Alright. One more big round. I think I'll find a server with less waves to it, I think. Oh, I gotta jab myself. Hey, happy juice. I really have to do that. Alright, fill the ammo, repair the thing, done. Yeah, that was in desperate need of repairs right there. I got so much money. But, you know, you gotta have some money at the end to throw after you've beaten the patriarch. Because how much, let's see, how much do you...
Loads of money.
So, not even $100. Like, yeah, if you save
money,
up your money...
Money.
Oh, £50, okay, yeah. £50 per stack of cash. Viva la UK. Okay. Oh, cool. Yeah, let's start welding shit. Well, I will anyway.
Okay, Governor. No one's coming this way.
Okay, Governor. No one's coming this way. I should change my character to Wiggins sometime. Wiggins. I'm going to wait until you're outside this place first. Before I weld this door, because I don't want to weld you in. There we go, because we won't need traders anymore for the most part.
Closing time?
Closing time.
It'll be the same trader next round.
Yeah, you don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. Uh-oh, I hear bastards. 63 that we have to deal with. Oh wait, they all spawned in there.
Let's go, trader.
Okay, no, that was not pleasant.
Flesh
round. Fuck! Off his head. Off
his head. Oh shit. They're starting to. Oh god, they're starting to appear in there. I'm gonna sit in the freak show house. Scrape, you serious?
Ah, fuck me, no!
Warp 10! I can't carry the. What weapon? There's a weapon there? Oh, there's a. It's like a shotgun rifle-y thing if anyone wants it. Am By anyone, I mean nobody. He's the other one here.
Okay, I can even carry a thing.
Yeah, I can't carry any more things either. Oh yeah, Mafia 1 is getting a remake, and I'm not sure how I feel about that. There was like a huge update for the third game, because it's like the definitive edition, and I don't know why it's a massive update, because I didn't add anything. Like, whatever game. Whatever devs. Yeah. Ooh, that's juicy.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
Phew, I'm gonna back up a bit, because this is getting scary. Yo!
New mag, give me a sec.
Shit, I'm almost hit like 10,000 pounds here. Okay, one more goon. I guess we can just lure them over here near the trader. But again, it doesn't really matter. I mean, trader at this point, kind of pointless. I'll just start welding doors again for the points. Yeah, why aren't I using my sword? Ooh. Door welding time. I can help.
Back. I'm welding.
I wasn't even doing
that. There we go. I think my support class helps me there. Oh, I cut his face off.
Something really big's coming. Stock up while you can.
Something really big's coming. That means patriarchy. Okay. Prepare. Ammo. Done. Alright. See how easy that is. Oh, beautiful stuff.
I'm not fully healed.
Oh yeah, I'm fully healed, thank God. I do have to check every now and then.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see.
Get these out.
My ping is only 28, so that's not too bad for this there server, but yeah. 216, I know.
Yeah. Because I'm connected to Australia.
Yeah. Is it really laggy?
No, not at all, actually.
Oh, cool. Well then, fuck the ping. As long as it's not laggy, then happy days. Okay, I have no idea where we're going. I guess we have to wait and see where the dickhead spawns. We will deal with the patriarchy in due time.
Oh.
Like I said, I'm probably going to switch servers anyway. Yep, no, that's fine. Probably going to switch servers anyway. Because, yeah, these long runs, they go for a while.
Patriarchy ain't gonna last long anyway.
Yeah. Five waves is generally long enough for the most part. Oh, here we go. Where's he at? Oh shit, he's here with us. I can see myself. He's right fucking there. He's right there. Oh, yeah! He's dead before he can do anything. Oh, beautiful. That was
make a on his corpse.
It's raining money.
It's raining money.
Loads of money.
Loads of money.
Would you lot
that was
money?
The shortest goddamn patriarch I've had in a while. Oh, so good. So good. Do I like this map? I do like this map. It's very sexy. But yeah, I'm going to quit this server. Disconnect. Okay. Oh.
Okay. Aneurysm.
I died of an aneurysm. Okay, let's see if I can find something. Oh god, they're all that. What's this here? Oh, here we go. One out of four waves. Lauren's Killing Floor server by Demeans, West London. I wonder if it requires a password. Let's see. Password's required to play on this server. Password. I'll give it a shot. Nope. All right. This was worth trying. Let's see. It's the only one that has four waves. God damn it. God fucking damn it. The rest are 10 waves, and they got people in them. Something. I could refresh. Hang on. There we go. Give it a refresh and see if we can get it. I wish I could start my own. Nope.
But it's pretty... I think I did just start it my own server here.
I mean, if
yeah, are you joining me?
Okay. If I can join you, hang on. Let's see. Yeah. Join game. Server is not responding. Join game. see. Why can't I join? Server is not responding. Yeah, I don't think it works that way, unfortunately.
Oh, okay.
You have to, like, forward ports and stuff. It's not as sexy as it sounds. This one, hang on, let's see, this one offices. It's not password protected and only does 7 rounds. Oh, hang on. 4 rounds, that's password protected. Here we go, I found, oh, is that one password protected? I don't know if this one is. That's long. Okay, beginner, 4 waves. Okay, I'm gonna try and join this. Looks like I can. It's trying. Oh, I gotta download some apps though. Okay, Foundry. Ooh, Foundry's a fun one, I like that. I don't think anyone's started this game yet either. Nope, alright. I'm gonna see if I can drag you in. This one only does 4 rounds. How do I invite you in again? We only just did this and I've already forgotten.
It's the one coming in has to join. I'm already in.
For some reason,
and
it's only
for some
like...
reason, there's actually lists where we are.
Oh, yeah, there we go.
Like, it says I'm in Canada, but that's not right.
Yeah, Oz is right, but I mean, it, of course, it's the only place within, like, a million miles from here. Alright.
I crashed.
Oh, that's strange. You crashed, but you're still in the server. That's so weird. You're still in the server, though. I can still see you in the server here. That's so weird. Oh, that music is kicking my ass.
Let's try to get back in.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, now you're gone from the server. Yeah, if you can find it, it's, oh, nobody entered the game, yeah.
Yeah, jeez, okay.
Let's hope it doesn't crash now. There we go. Let's see. Berserker, yep, ready to go. Beginner, Foundry, yep. There we go, this will be a shorter game. Oh my god! I haven't played this in ages. Look at that statue.
Like I said, looks like Rapture.
Yeah, yeah, it's very, very Bioshock. Oh, do we get damage numbers on this server? Which are kind of useless. Oh, shit. Yeah. At least it kind of helps you see how much damage you're doing with your weapons, though. Oh, why am I attacking a bloke with a knife? Okay, where's the trader? I definitely need to get to the trader soon. Oh, my God. All right, I can deal with this. Yeah. Fuck him. There we go. Yeah, Berserker moves really fast. Oh, I got a free gun. It's a lever-action rifle. Why not?
I can do that. Whenever you're done killing things, I'll take it. I'm
reloading.
Free gun.
How do you give weapons to people? Can you even do that?
Yeah, I think there's a button.
Okay. I know you can give money, but I don't know about weapons. I will give you this lever-action rifle, though, if I can. Oh, I found some free armor, too. That's going to save me some money.
Once you have stuff, I'm going to hide here and check the controls.
Okie dokie. Yeah, I'm not a sharpshooter, but at least I can do some things. Oh, yeah. No, being a berserker really makes this shit.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
At least you can fire while you're reloading.
Watch it, I'm reloading.
I like the big ones.
It's forward slash. To drop it.
What is it?
Forward slash. The button right should be right under backspace.
Yep. There we go. Hey, look at that.
Just save us both some money. You got armor, I got my gun.
Yeah. And I didn't take any damage, so yeah, I don't even have to repair the fucking armor. That's great. Oh, this is shiny. Yeah, grab some ammo while you're at it. Wait. Oh, okay. No, different trader. God, it's dark in here.
Oh, I thought the door was friggin'. That was a wall. It's dark.
Oh my god, the doors are all shut, and we're never going to get to the trader in time. I mean, we will, but we're not going to have a whole lot of time to play with.
Oh jeez.
Seriously? Where the fuck is this? Oh my god! This is so fucking obtuse. It's all the way down here. Oh my god, we're going to have 30 seconds to trade. Oh god, alright, do I want to switch anything? Switch perk, maybe. Oh god. Support. Yeah, I'll go support, why not? Why can't I just double click to make it happen? Store. Here we go, 20 seconds. I can get the neon! Fantastic. And neon, I can also pay a bit of money to fill it up. Alright, fantastic. Did I change perks? Yes, I did. Alright. Support, baby! It's good for shotguns. Okay, next wave inbound. If I was playing Payday 2, I would be playing with my Esri Dax assault rifle. Which is also gold. I love me some gold weapons, what can I say? Okay. Ooh, that's a rockin' soundtrack. Oh, hello. Yes, I hear you. We're all over here, though. Thanks for chilling. Thanks for chilling.
It's something up.
Eh? Yeah. Oh, hello. Yep, no, that's fine. 36 on this wave.
Don't forget about me, boys.
Come find
me.
Oh, I won't forget about you. Yeah, so you can see how much damage you do with weapons on this particular server. Oh, shit! Load! I'll check our rear before... Yeah, oh, I'm glad I checked our rear, because we got a lot of bastards. Oh, it's alright. I'll shotgun these rear assholes.
Hold on a tick, I'm reloading!
Oh god. Ugh. I'm not seeing a lot of bullet trails. Yeah, my bullet trails aren't working anymore. It must be a graphical glitch. I'm only seeing bullet impacts now. That's...
Oh yeah, on your side, because I'm seeing the trails.
You're seeing trails? Must be my end then. Okay, oh, traitor is... over here, okay. Traitor's just right over here. You got an Invisibitch as well. Creeping up behind you. I just missed it.
That's the last one.
There we go.
Shop is open, boys. Come get me.
Okay, jabby time. Okay, I'll repair that. Ooh, I've got a fair amount of money. Golden AA-12. Well, if I sell my lever action, maybe. And my neon. Yeah, if I sell all my shit, I can afford it. Golden AA-12. Swing. Can't afford the gold katana, but that's fine. Fuck it. There we go. Beautiful. Okay. Already buying the AA-12. I guess, yeah, they give you a bit more money in smaller runs when there's, like, less waves to deal with. I think that's what they did. Oh, okay, that's falling water. I thought they were Invisibitches. I'm like, no, that can't be right. That can't be right. We're in trader mode. Hey there, buddy. Are you the guy from before? Yeah, there. He just keeps popping up, this Horzine corpse. Poor Horzine. God, it certainly is wet out.
Horzine's a company at making these zombies or whatever. I read the lore a little just because I wanted to know what's going on.
I got a bone up on the lore again. It's been so many years. The fact that we can do it now is just a miracle in and of itself. Oh shit, you can get like all the way up here. That's great. Oh.
Put their guns, boys. You know what to do with them.
I do know what to do with them, well at least I think I do. Okay, oh, it's gotta be some goons here somewhere. Hello? I guess they didn't spawn up here yet. Oh, here's someone.
No, no, they spawned above us.
Oh, there's vending machines. Oh, do not want. No. Husks, thank you. No, bye. Okay. How much damage have I done with shotguns? It's hard to tell. Oh, God. You scared me.
Stay sharp.
Oh, I blew his legs off. Well, one of them anyway. Okay. Oh shit. Oh, they're really creeping out of the woodworks here. There we go. Trying to scratch. Yeah, without bullet trails, I can't see shit. This is really going to affect my ability to shoot. I just have to rely on bullet impacts. That's no fun. Oh shit. Bad reload time. Bad reload. Ah. Oh. Fuck it.
get this way.
Okay. I mean, they haven't done a lot of damage to me, so I'm okay.
I got trapped in a bunch of them, so I'm...
I hear strikes. Oh my god, multiple strikes, and there's like one behind us as well. Fuck me. And they know how to jump. Oh, and I gotta reload. No fun. Okay, and there's this third one that I was shooting at earlier. Go fuck yourself. There we go.
I'm reloading.
God, without bullet trails, I cannot aim.
Reloading.
Yeah. Okay. Oh shit. Where's the traitor? And there's one bastard left, and it's just dead.
Just right.
Okay. Whoa. That could have gone better, I guess. Anyone else has killing for? They're welcome to join us. Boom. Autofill. Oh, can I get that katana at long last?
I need some lever action.
Purchase.
If you can't, I have good spot everything I need.
Oh.
And you have some money.
It's raining money. I don't need any money, but thank you all the same.
Oh, I got the katana. Okay.
Yeah. Oh yeah, no, you want to save up some money for the end so you can chuck it.
It's raining money.
There we go.
Yeah.
And yeah. Oh, you've only got 600 though, so I can throw you a bit more.
Loads of money.
There we go. We're about even now.
There you go.
More or less. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, I love the rain effects. They're just basically straight lines, but I just love that. It's just so rustic. Okay. I have not been to this map in a good long while, and God, it's sexy. I do miss the foundry. Everything's all machinery-like. It is very Bioshock. It's almost like Bioshock Infinite and Bioshock, the first Bioshock, had a child. Okay. Because we're definitely above ground. Oh. It's more steampunk, but then of course you've got like many things that remind me of the first game as well. Fucking hell, I cannot aim at all without bullet trails. I might restart the game after this. Oh. Just to be on the safe side, you know. So feel free to stay in this server and I'll just jump right back in afterwards. Shit. I'll continue to play this particular game. Just at a handicap. It's fine. Oh, he tried to jump and I shot his legs off. Oh.
You also jumped over a rocket.
Oh, Scrake. God, you're disappointing me, Mr. Scrake person. Oh shit. Oh, I got an Invisibitch. I love it when I accidentally kill one. Oh. Fuck. There we go. Oh. Sorry now, Mr. Husk. Oh, there's a door there. I might as well weld it shut. Since the traitor is on the other side. Okay. Hang on.
I'm
gonna weld this door shut. Give us a little bit of extra time. No. No, that's the healing gun. There we go. Welding door.
You can't heal a door shut.
No, you can't heal a door shut. I wish you could. An all-purpose welder slash healer would be great.
I'm just waiting for you.
Okay. Oh god, there's some bullets down here.
There we go. I'm reloading.
Can I weld? I can weld this door shut as well, but I don't think I should though. Invisibitch. There's got to be one here somewhere. Oh no, it's, yep, there you are. I knew you were here. I knew it wasn't just the rain effects.
Reloading.
Okay. I might just weld this door shut, but maybe after we've gone to the trader. Just to make it difficult for the enemy. Oh, Invisibitch, why are you doing this?
Something really big's coming.
Oh.
Stock up while you can.
Alright. Let's see. Refill. Not much in repair, and we're good. Okay. A great work day starts with a great attitude. Oh, these are the guys behind it. Yeah, there's Horzine again.
Okay. That also looks like some band to be in Bioshock.
Yeah.
Or follow.
Alrighty. I wish I could destroy boxes. You know how much I love destroying boxes, people? A lot. Alright, I will weld this door shut when we're... Yeah, it seems like we're all done anyway. There we go.
Okay, Governor. No one's coming this way.
No one's coming this way, Governor.
Okay, boss. The Patriarch spawns behind us.
Oh yeah, that would be that'd be a worry. But I think we should be good. Oh, there's a door here too. Oh, I'm just going on a journey. Welding doors shut.
Okay, boss. No one's coming this way.
Oh, this one's a pretty hefty door.
Okay, boss. No one's coming this way.
Yeah, this one's taking quite a bit. All right, coolio. Are there any more doors? Fuck it. oh god, there are more doors. All right, fine. Whoa, I just.
It's closing time.
Closing time.
In this door.
I'll show you.
Oh shit, he's all the way over there. Well, he's gonna take a while to get here.
He's gonna take even longer because I'm doing this.
Yeah. Oh, we're welding ourselves in. Hey, there's an idea.
So whatever door he's behind, we just put our tracer guns that way.
Just blow the shit out of him. I like that idea. All right, let's see which one he's gonna come in. That sounds more sexual than it actually is. 100%.
This guy's ready to stick his head in the generator.
Yeah, no, he's not a very good idea there, buddy. Oh. Is he here? No. Gotta be somewhere.
He's probably blowing his way through all those doors rebuilded that way.
Yeah, that's probably it. We're gonna be here for a while. I'm gonna take this door and just chill here. Oh. He's, yeah, nice. He's taking his time. I guess you can watch the second door. Oh, there he is. He's at that door. Well, someone is. Oh, shit. Ow. Wow, that damaged us. God. Ow, God. Okay. This was... Yeah, fuck him. Oh. He's dead, boss. We killed him. And the door's shut again.
Grab it while you can, lad.
Money!
It's raining money! Here's some cash, guys. Someone
oh,
take
good
it.
God. I'm going to restart my game, though, because I cannot see money. Bullet trails at all.
Here's some cash, guys. Someone take it.
But I'll leave you on that server, though, and
cash
I'll just find you again.
Grab it all.
Okay. Oh, we get to vote on things. Let's see. Evil Santa's lair is pretty sexy. I think I'll vote for that. Evil Santa's lair. Money!
Loads of money.
Loads of money. Alright, and I should be able to just head out of the server and jump back in. Oh. Okay, welcome to Evil Santa's lair. It's pretty sexy. Oh, did it crash? Might have crashed. Game might have crashed. Oh, no, no, it didn't. All right. I'm going to disconnect and restart. There we go. I'll have to restart the game, which is a pain in the ass. Okay. Launch the game again. What's the time? 2:28. I might be good for another couple of rounds. Do you have Killing Floor 2 or just the first one? Oh.
I don't know why I bother with the chat there. I only have the first one on PC, but I have the second one on PS4.
Oh, I wonder if there's crossplay on that. Oh, I'm in the game. Internet games. Wait, I can just join you on your server, right?
Yeah.
Hang on. Join game. Join. Oh, apparently it doesn't work that way. Join. How come it doesn't work if I do that? It says server not responding.
Shouldn't be working.
Well, I'll just try connecting directly to that server again. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Where are you at? I've forgotten what the server's called. Damn it. If only this would populate a bit faster. Oh yeah, I haven't played the Devil's Dollhouse at all. The toy one. Killing Floor server. Whoa, shit. What the fuck? Wave 4 gazillion out of 1,065. What the fuck is that? I don't want to join that server. Lawrence.
That sounds fun.
It's... Oh, here we go. Evil Santa's Lair, that looks like it's the one. Slipstream, beginners, and there's one player on it, so I'm assuming that must be you. Alright, I'm joining.
Yes, you're saying.
Evil Santa's Lair.
Yep, that's you.
Alright, sounds good. I'm in! Okay, select perk. Berserk, the Berserk Perker. There we go. And... Okay. Hey, fantastic. Knives out. And it's got Christmas music, yay! Gotta do this at Christmas time, I really do.
Oh, I have a different starting pistol.
Oh, really? What do you have?
Slightly different.
Oh, here they are. Merry Christmas, dickheads. Oh god, traitor is ages away. No, go away. New slow-mo headshot. I wonder if I can just cut their heads off with a fucking knife. Oh, traitor is... Oh, see, there's some bastards by the traitor. That's really handy. Head pops. Head pops. I love it. There's a fucker. Hello. Oh, that's right. The ammo pickups are presents this time around. Oh, there's another clot. Still 66 meters away from the traitor. I gotta do better than that.
Okay. This snowman has a zombie head stuck to it.
Oh, really? Oh, it's got a bloat's head on it. You played this map before?
No.
It's pretty...
I just saw this. It's like, what the heck?
It's pretty snazzy. Oh, hang on. I closed the door. No, where's the traitor at? Oh, here we go. Yay, Nutcracker Suite. Let's hope I don't get fucking copyrighted. Okay.
I'm pretty sure it's freaking public domain.
It better be. Although I did get Nutcracker Suite muted or copyright claimed, God, it must have been about 3 years ago for a Christmas stream. How much have I got? Oh, just under 1,000. Don't know what I want to do then. I guess I'll just keep going with this for now. Just knifing. Gotta save my beans. Oh, this is what random access is all about. Knifing reindeer. Oh yeah, this is the toy making department. This is where the elves make the toys. But this is Evil Santa's Lair, so I don't know what kind of toys they're making.
Yeah, it's kind of obvious if you look at the banners.
A lazy elf is a dead elf. Oh, Evil Santa, what are you doing? Oh, there's some free armor there. I didn't buy any armor. Fantastic. Well, that'll save me a bit of money. Wow, I forgot how big this map is. It's pretty sexy. Oh, wave inbound. And the fucking roof has holes in it. God damn it.
It was fun having you all.
This is not a safe working environment. Oh. Alright, where's the next oh shit. Quite a way away. Oh! Here come some bastards. They're coming off the toy ramp. Oh god. The toy conveyor. Oh, swish swish, motherfucker.
Kiss while you're still warm.
Shit, that's a lot of bastards. No, don't you scream at me while I'm slashing you with a knife.
I'm not sure if I saw things, but I think I just saw an invisible crawler.
Invisible crawler? Oh, that's not something that should happen. It must have just been the lighting. There's only Invisibitches and the Patriarch. Oh, they're the only ones that can turn invisible. Oh shit, the traitor is so far away, I'm gonna make my way over there as soon as I get out of this nest of fuckers. Ah! Oh god, I got a husk on my ass as well. Fire? Fire hurts? Fucking clots though, seriously. Getting in my way. Oh, happy juice. Okay, if I could find a freebie gun, that would be handy, because I'm going to sell this shit off.
You really got
traitor is...
I want you close, babe.
Down here? Through the pipe? Okay. Oh, I don't know where you are, though.
I'm lost.
Oh.
It was hit by a rocket.
Hey, I heard that invisible bitch laughing at me. That's not a good way of doing stealth. Oh dear, that doesn't look very good. You alright? No? Everyone's dead by the presence. Oh god, 28. Yeah, I'm a bit lost as well. Hey, I did find a free gun. I got a shotgun. Oh, shit! All the enemies are here.
Oh, no.
Oh, I got them all. Thank god. Oh, there you are. Traitor is apparently over here instead. Jesus Christ. Oh yeah, there's the forklift with all of the candy canes on them. That's so cool. I love that. Oh shit, where is this traitor? Oh, there it is. Yes, here we go. Okay. I have almost enough. Oh wait, no, if I switch to... No. God damn it.
Oh, I picked up a bullpup at some point, so...
Oh yeah, and I can sell my regular shotgun. So, sell shotgun. Yeah, that's more than enough for an AA-12. Golden AA-12. Purchase.
And I got my rifle already, that's nice.
Which means I have enough to repair my armor as well, not bad. Okay. Fantastic. Thank you, Miss Trader. Oh, the underground area of this map, though, is kind of creepy. They just hung some Christmas lights up, maybe a fucking candy cane or two, but beyond that, it's just like this fucking terrible sewer place. There's no music or nothing down here. Oh, I can weld this door shut. I might as well. Here we go, let me just weld this shut.
Okay, Governor, no one's coming this way.
No one's coming this way, Governor. There we go.
That's some good stuff I sold you.
Fantastic.
Put it to good use.
I will put it to good use. I always do. Oh, I hear bastards. Where you at? Oh. Oh, here they are. It's just very, very dark. Oh. Don't scream at me. Don't scream at me from distance. Don't do that. Oh, God. Oh, God. At least I can see my bullet trails again. There we go. Oh, wait. No, I can't see them again? Oh, God. Maybe I never had them. I don't know. It's just my imagination.
Ah,
fuck. I'm gonna invade some bastards. Oh, that's a lot of cloths. Ah! Oh, sometimes it's scary being a shotgunner. There you are, sneaky bastard. Yeah, I don't think shotgun trails were ever a thing then, I guess. It was just my imagination. Oh god, a scrake. I better get up a bit closer. There we go. Reloading! Oh. Oh. Okay. Oh yeah, that's where we welded the door shut. I doubt they'll be coming through that way. Oh shit! No, the traitor's this way. Damn, have to go that way. 105 meters down. Okay. We didn't weld ourselves in. We can just go outside. A lazy elf
Please
is a dead elf.
That's
a scrake. I don't want the last enemy to be a scrake. Okay, but I'm heading to that traitor. Hey, I've got some new Kevlar. I was going to weld that door shut, but I think he might be behind me. Okay. Oh, I can jab myself with Happy Juice now as well. Okay, found the traitor. If you can find me. There you are. And there's also a door as well.
Yeah, there's also a screen.
Yeah, I know. I've been dancing with it all day.
The door is to your right. You open...
Oh, okay, right. I thought it was this one. Well, I'll fuck up that strike then.
I like the big one.
I'm opening and closing this door. Alright, I'll weld this shut then.
Closing time?
Closing time? You don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. I've already done that, but it's funny.
Bastards.
Okay, let's.
I got everything I need.
Also, Phil, I think I have everything. Yep, Gong Katana. There we go. I nearly hit unfavorite every time. I'm deathly afraid of unfavoriting that shit. Hey, there's a zombie head on the table here. Some lucky kid's gonna get that one. He's got, I wonder if there are Christmas maps in the second game. Hopefully the game goes on sale so you can pick it up for like $2. I know I got it on sale. Or oh, did I get this in
I'm getting a press here.
Oh. Yeah.
That's gonna make a mess.
Oh god, I wish you could, I wish you could like interact with things and do that. That'd be great.
Splat.
I think I got Killing Floor 2 in either...
Oh hey, free gun! Oh, I can't pick it up.
Oh, too heavy. Yeah, no, I can't get it either.
Let's pick it up and sell it.
I think I either got this in a the second game in a bundle, or I got it. I think I probably got it on like Humble Monthly or something, or got it on sale. I just know I didn't pay full price for it. But oh god!
I did.
Oh, and there's the trader closed. Is that another head? Oh, it totally is. I've hidden a head behind here. Okay. Whoa! Hello.
Oh shit!
Oh, here's some sneaky fucks. They won't get through that welded door, that's for sure. Ah! No, you don't, husky boy. Husky means he's fat. He's certainly not fat. Better. Oh. Oh no, that's all right. You've got that under control. Oh. I'm more concerned with... Oh god, flesh pounds. I mean, this area is a nice little, like, choke point. Since we've welded that door shut. But of course you gotta move around to get to the trader, so...
Oh! Slow-mo kill!
That's what I like to see.
I'm gonna check, I'm reloading. Bloody hell.
Fucking hate crawlers. Oh god, there's just more of them everywhere. Ah! They won't fuck off. Hole is everywhere. Okay, no, I think we're good. I think we're good. I'm gonna seal this fucking door shut after I deal with these fucks. Okay, fuck your door. I'm welding it shut. I am welding this door. Oh shit, what was that? Oh, there's something on the other side. Oh, well, there's a breather force. Wait, is that some Christmassy music for the... Oh my god, that is totally some Christmassy music for the... I think that's just a Christmas remix of the actual music from the game.
Everything has to go this time.
Oh shit.
Grab it while you can.
It's patriarchy time. God, it just ends so early. There's a toilet here for no reason. Boom, 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 boom. Ah, there we go. Autofill, repair armor. And if I've learned anything... Oh, wait. There's like a missing persons thing? Oh, my God. Have you seen me? So many missing persons. Suspect a killer? Zombie, probably. Shit, Santa. What have you been doing? All right. Maybe we should do what we did before and, like, weld tons of doors shut. Although, yeah, this place is kind of open up, so... It's not really... Anything you can do, I guess, yeah, that's fine.
There's a door here.
Yeah, if we find a door, we should weld them shut.
Oh.
Nope.
Oh, okay.
I told you, I am welding this door.
Welding this door. 54%, goddamn, this is, like, a really heavy-duty door.
That'll keep the sods out.
That'll keep the sods out, there we go. It's Silent Night, oh my god. Sleep in heavenly piss. Eh. Oh, Jay June is here and is so confused. Don't worry, I'm just as confused as you are.
I'm ready, ready here.
You're not at full health, by the way. I don't think.
Yeah.
I've got some new tricks.
I'm back and I've got some new tricks. Spoilers, he doesn't and I know where he is. So he's like sort of around here-ish. Oh god. He's gonna pop up eventually. Oh shit, there's a fence there and everything. Probably bug it off though.
Jajun 2244.
Oh my god,
JG. JGO Bummer, JGO Picard, JG Bobard.
Oh, there you are! Fucking. Oh, clutch. So much clutch.
New mag, give me a sec.
Yes! Loads of money! It looks like I'm jumping off the thing, it's great. loads of money.
Money, money, money.
Money, money, money. I always start jumping when I kill the Patriarch because I want to be caught in midair throwing money. Loads of money.
Cash here, grab it all.
Oh, lovely.
Yeah, hell.
I forgot what hell is. I would like to... Oh, then there's Hillbilly Horror. I haven't done that either. I'll try hell. I haven't done hell in a while. I've forgotten what it is. I've forgotten most of these maps, actually, but Hillbilly Horror is, if I remember that one correctly, that one's really solid. It's basically, if you've ever played Alan Wake, it's very Alan Wakey. Oh. Welcome to hell. It looks like it. Berserker time.
Yeah.
Okey-dokey. So, what do I have to do to get to my Berserker leveled up a bit more? Deal 500k damage with melee weapons. Well, I mean, I'm trying. Oh shit, I didn't know he had a story. Reverend Alberts has been the vicar of St. Ethel's in West London for nearly 20 years before the outbreak. Clearly his take on the apocalypse came from watching too many horror movies at the youth centre with a bunch of 16-year-olds. He wasn't expecting to have to take it to the streets. Oh, ready. I just joined and first thing I heard was welcome to hell. I mean, yeah, welcome to hell. Shit, I remember this map. Yeah, it's pretty good. It's tough, but good. It's got these glowing crystal-y things. Oh, also blood baths. Oh, there's a clock. Hello. Oof. Oh god, they're all coming from over here. I'm gonna have to be brave and berserker my way through this. So yeah, obviously very Doom inspired this level. Oh god, I don't want to take on a bloke. Not with my knife anyway. Hold.
Freaking achievement just double popped on my.
Oh shit! 156 meters away is the traitor. Shit! Better fucking start heading in that direction. Ooh, we can totally weld this door shut.
Oh, that's very Doom.
That's very Doom. Hang on. Oh, door's not shut. Why isn't it shut? There we go. There we go. Oh. Oh. Oh, just making sure we're not being attacked from behind. No, we're good. Okay. Ooh, 82%, 86. I'm gonna let it recharge a bit. There we go. 90, 93, 100%! Fantastic! And just in the nick of time, too, because there's some bastards creeping up on us. Hey, so many kills. Oh, I found a free thing, a machete! Which is good for my build, since I'm meleeing Berserker Town. I love it. Okay. That'll slow down the fucks. Apparently it's down and... Oh. Oh, another door! Fantastic. Uh-huh. Wait, where's this door? Oh, there we go.
Keep back, I'm welding.
This is not a completely useless thing to do. It will level up our support class a bit. There we
go. Instant lock in, lads.
Macheteing time. Oh, shit. Oh, they're already at the doors. They must have already gotten through the other one. I don't know how they did that, but still. Oh god, there's another door here. Nobody is diligently welding that door shut. Oh, here's where the traitor is. Okay, good. I guess we'll just chill here for a bit.
I told you, I am welding this door. Okay, Governor.
Welding
no
this
door.
Okay. All good.
No bastards coming through here.
No bastards getting through here. Oh, might as well level up my medic perk a tiny bit as well. Yes, if you want to join us on Killing Floor, you're more than welcome. I'm sure we can invite you in somehow.
It's closing time.
Closing time. I don't know how many people you can have in a game.
I think they're just, like, stuck in here saying if we keep rolling it.
Yeah, okay, they're not going anywhere. We can't really shoot them from here either, which is unfortunate.
Well, I could, like, lob a grenade over the door.
That's true. Yeah, this is, like, a good way of getting your welding.
No,
leveled up a bit.
Grenade just flew off into frickin' nowhere.
Oh.
Putting the
wood in the hole, Governor. I am near a weldable door. What are you talking about? Oh yeah, it says Horizon Biotech Digital Weld Out something. readout thing.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, hello there, Swoop314. You've joined us at an interesting time. Welcome to hell. It's pretty fine here. I'm just melting this door constantly. Because these fuckers... I might try lobbing a grenade here. I barely ever use grenades. Oh, no. Maybe. I don't know. Oh, well, it blew up somewhere.
I'm gonna try to... There. Oh, God.
Oh, God. Grenades bouncing all over the place. I thought that was the grenade blowing up as well, but no, that's just this map being this map. Oh, need to level up for welding. So apparently there's two enemies left, and they're just there. They're just doing their thing. Might as well let them in, I suppose. I think unwelding counts towards welding too. There we go. Oh. Here we go. There's one left. Oh, there
is.
Only one was attacking the door. That is insane.
Shop is open, boys. Come get me.
Alrighty. I only have 926 pounds, though, so I probably won't be able to get anything interesting. Nah, not really. I do have a machete, though, so I guess I'll stick with that for now. I just won't buy anything. Oh, my God. The lemon stand is raiding with a party of 10. Welcome to hell. It's a hell party. So much hell. Oh, yes. Oh, very sexy. Thank you very much for that sexy raid. We greatly appreciate that. Welcome to hell, like I said. It's great here. It's very nice. Hello there, friend. T Quinn TV, how you doing? Oh, hello all of you. I hope you're enjoying your time here in hell. I know I certainly am. I haven't got enough money to buy anything really all that interesting, so I'm just going to stick with my machete, which I just found on the ground. Are there chainsaws in this game? I don't think so.
I think there are.
There are? Well, shit.
I think I saw one.
Oh my God. Oh, hello there, Floppy Bacon. By the way, if anyone wants to join us, this is the server we're on. Let's see. Slipstream Networks, number one, voting four ways beginner. Good to see you too, Floppy Bacon. I've been streaming all day. It's Star Trek Bridge Crew, and now it's Killing Floor. God help my life. It's all right, well.
It was fun having you all.
We have a new wave on our hands. Well, I'm going to see if I can get away with this without killing myself. No, that's fine, yeah. Welcome to hell. Oh, God, no! They're just all crawlers. You know how much I hate crawlers. At least I have a machete to deal with them, but still. Holy ballsack, I hate crawlers. It's just crawlers all day, come on! I know this is hell, but I mean, I didn't expect it to be my kind of hell.
Watch out for me, boys.
Okay. Oh, we got an Invisibitch on us. Two of them, oh my God. See, that's the biggest surprise of all. I was like, oh, I see that Invisibitch. Oh, wait, it was two of them.
Watch that bloody great knife.
Oh, watch that bloody great knife. That's what they do. We've been streaming Jackbox. Oh God, I love Jackbox so much. Those are the only multiplayer games I was able to stream on my original connection. Yeah, I've been playing those for years. I wonder if we'll see them this year for October 1st as well. Most likely. They'll probably still be on the Wheel of Old, but I'll also have, like, Killing Floor and stuff on as well now. I'm so glad I can stream multiplayer games. So good. Got a better connection now. It's so lovely. Oh, God. Nya. I've only had this new connection for a month, and I feel like I've done so much with it already. God, fuck off! Oh, I wish I had better weapons. Oh, I gotta heal. Oh, God. Wait, where's the traitor? Oh, up there. Okay. That's fine, then. I don't think hell is a great place to use your melee attacks. I don't know. It's a bit spooky here.
It's like a mix of doom and the powder.
Oh. They're freaking awesome, especially playing on Dick Sword with all... Playing on Dick Sword with all the community streams? What's Dick Sword? Is that a new game? I haven't gotten the latest game. Shall I weld this door shut? Why not?
Oh, because their last one's behind you. Probably not a good idea.
Oh, okay. Alright, how much money do I have?
Right.
2,471 pounds. That's an odd number. That makes me very uncomfortable. Okay, there we go. 2,400. Do you have any spare cash by any chance? Oh, Real Lucky 4449 has come to Gibtown. Welcome to Gibtown. It's a wonderful place. I really should revisit it at some point.
How much do you need?
Not very much. Let's see, I have... oh wait, I don't need any money. Sorry, I've got enough for my golden AA-12 bling shotgun. That's all I really need. Oh, I guess if you've got any spare money, I don't have any armor, but yeah, I might find some. It's okay. Might watch some Naruto Shippuden here shortly. Got to wake up early in the morning. It's about midnight for us currently. Oh my goodness. Why are you still
there's
awake?
A chainsaw and a golden chainsaw.
Golden? There is a golden chainsaw? Hang on, let me just go to melee weapons. Wherever the fuck that is. Wait, there's a potato? Oh, that's definitely DLC.
Thanks for following. Real Lucky 4449.
Yeah, and Gibbot thanks you as well. Let's see.
You're joking,
Guns, Claymore, Axe. Oh, yep, golden chainsaw. Babe. That's the thing that exists. You know. Okay, I don't have any armor, but I do have my bling AA-12. I mean, look at this sexy thing. It's beautiful. It's a thing of beauty. Okay, I gotta be careful though, because I don't have any armor. I'll have to get that next round. Okay.
Do a good job, oh. And I'll be waiting.
Alright. Oh, I can get some free ammo here. Oh, god damn it. God damn it. I do not like them crawlers. I know they're easy enough to dispatch, but I just hate that they jump everywhere. Yeah. See, like that. I hate that. I hate that so much. Gotta deal with the Chris Chans, the screaming banshees. Two squakes in a row. Fuck yeah. Oh god. Ooh, I found a free 9mm handgun. I guess I can sell that if I need to. Oh, see, I don't like- Oh god, they're everywhere, look at them. Oh god. So many crawlers, why? Why so many crawlers? I know this really is my own personal hell. There's just these fuckers everywhere. Can you join Jackbox on mobile? Yes, you absolutely can. Yeah, you can. You just got to go to the site jackbox.tv, and they'll give you a room code, and you can play along. No. If you're still playing while I'm done, I mean, I'll probably do a few more rounds of this, and if you're still around, still streaming that, I will definitely join some Jackbox. I got plenty of time on my hands here. It's still. What is it here? It's only 3 o'clock. 3 p.m. here, I got plenty of time. Okay. Ooh. Wait, keep losing the trader. It's... Hell is weird. Hell is very strange. I do everything on mobile. Even watching streams? Oh my goodness.
We'll just sit there and soak it and it'll fall out a little faster.
Oh yeah. Pull a knife out, I keep forgetting. Oh, and I have a machete I really should sell, because I don't need it anymore. How long have I had that? No. There's still 7 bastards left. I'm surprised we haven't run into them yet. I mean... That's a gore fast.
Yeah. Hold on, Chief, I'm reloading!
Don't you scream at me. No one was on PMS, those ones. Oh, I think it's over here somewhere. Yep, oh.
No, it's under.
Oh, it's under here, okay. I'm on my way down. Oh god, so many steps. How many layers of hell are there? And there it is.
Oh, okay.
What? That sounds promising. What did you find? What did you find?
Looks like something that'd be like straight up freaking Mortal Kombat or something.
Oh my god, that's so awesome. I forgot about this. Yeah, this is some Mortal Kombat shit for real. I did try reaching out to you to see if you wanted to join, but I think you were streaming at the time. Oh. Oh my god. T-Quinn TV has some jello pudding! Oh! You see? Thank you very much for that follow, too. We greatly appreciate that. Seeing a ton of... So, great follow alerts today. It's good.
Two bloody great handfuls.
Oh, it's about time I bought some fucking armor, though. Alright, let's see if we can get some golden katana going. There we go. We totally can. Yes, I was screening.
Golden chainsaw.
Yeah. But I can check and see next time we're doing a playthrough. We do them quite a bit. That's good. That's good. Fantastic. Yeah, I must have been streaming. Thanks, I was doing Star Trek Bridge Crew.
T-Quinn TV.
Which is fairly enjoyable. I dig it. It's pretty good. I wish I had VR, though. I don't have VR. That is so fucking awesome. That is just the best thing. Oh, man. Full on Mortal Kombat good times. And it's just like a dead tree in the center. I like that. God. Love it. I love the iconography here. It's beautiful. Upside down crosses and everything. Oh, wait. Oh, what the fuck? It's all going up into the little... into the little mouths there. What the fuck? This place is all backwards. Looks creepy. I know, but oh, I love it so much. There's just a fountain in the center with still water in it. And then, oh, and then a tree on top. That's so cool. Oh, wait, did I get full ammo? Yeah, I totally did. All right, next wave. And is it, which wave are we on? Wave 4 or 5, whichever one it is. Yeah, wave 4, which is quote unquote the last wave. If you know what I mean. Man, the hell map's so good. No smoking! I found a no smoking sign. Look at that. No smoking in hell, please. You can go up in flames. I like the tree. The tree is my favorite part, I think. He's just ignoring me. Oh, God. Flesh pounds are not friendly. Jesus Christ. He's taking a lot of hits. Ah, fuck. Don't reload. Reloading is a bit slow on this, but, you know. Zed time is so sexy. Oh! Oh! Gore fast. Oh, God. Ballers for days. Don't like him. I wonder if we'll find the Zelda map at some point. I played that one on single player, and it's okay. I mean, it's very easy, though, because you can see all the enemies clearly. Oh, I see you. Yep, jump on down. Are you seriously screaming at me from up there, you stupid bitch? I don't like you. I don't like you, the way you operate. I don't like it. Okay. Oh, wow, the traitor is right over here. That's great. Yeah. That's... Oh, that's so cool. That's unique to that room, by the way. See, there's more heads that are just vomiting up blood, and the blood is going down. So I think it was just that room, that creepy Mortal Kombat room. Huh. Well, I think I have to head out. I have to wake up early tomorrow. Oh, look. You have a good one there, Floppy? I know, this is... Yeah, it's pretty late, isn't it? Well, I mean, not late for me, but... must be late for most people. You have a good one there, Floppy? I'll see you later. Oh, my goodness gracious me. It's unfortunate.
I did find a... I found a Shaun of the Dead workshop. Into workshop.
Ooh.
Winchester and everything.
The lemon stand with the power of Gib. Oh, that's the best kind of power. Oh, it's the best kind of power. Oh. I have an erection. You and me both. Jesus Christ. Oh, it's time for to deal with the patriarchy again. All right, autofill all the things. That's super cheap though. Okay. All right, we're already done. We're already done with that. Alright, got my gold katana out. Not that I'll ever use it, of course. I just like having my gold items, really.
No problem, cat.
It's midnight where I am? Oh, yeah, I know. It must be late for most people in the United States of America. My favorite country in the world. Because you got Wendy's. Okay.
Oop. Read off all the other special stuff Fubuki found, though.
I know. She found some really sexy stuff. Some really sexy stuff. There's a lot of shit that's falling from hell. Have you noticed that? There's, like, stuff falling from the sky.
Oh.
It does eventually... It does eventually...
Bodies.
Yeah, they're bodies. But they just fall through the floor.
Well, actually, they fall under these pits here.
Oh, really? Oh, okay. I see. A lot of people going to hell today.
There's a couple more.
Hey. So many people. Wait, are you not an American? No, I'm not an American. No, I'm...
I am, though, even though it says Canadian above my head.
Yeah, it says Canadian for you for some reason. I'm from Australia. I've got to be up and sober in 7 hours, Joe, but I'll hit you up tomorrow about some things. Have a good stream. Yeah, thanks very much for stopping by there. I will... Oh, God, where is he? I don't know where he is, but he's somewhere. Oh, there he is. He's right across from us. Okay, he's right here. Thanks very much, Lemon. I will see you soon. Yeah, hit me up on that thing that you mentioned. Oh, God, there's clocks as well. And the Patriarch has gone invisible. Thanks for stopping by there, Lemon. Oh, that's Zed time. Where the fuck is the Patriarch? He's just brought his friends here. I'm sure he's around here somewhere. Oh, this guy's kind of stuck. No, he's fine.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
Okay.
Oh, he's
there you go, right in front of me. Yeah. Bad idea, Mr. Patriarch. Bad idea. I have an AA-12. Oh, yeah.
It's raining money.
We did it. We survived hell.
Someone grab it.
Oh.
Money.
Sorry, dude. My punchlines don't always go over in text. What was that? Oh, the joke, right. Yeah, I don't get that joke at all. Now, I wonder if... let's see. Is Hillbilly... Oh, Hillbilly Horror is in the list. I'm going to have to vote for that. I haven't done that in a million years. Oh... Jesus Christ. Have fun lurking there, Lemon. And yes, if you're doing thingies, Jackbox stuff, I'll be around for that tomorrow, certainly. I just have to be in my browser. Oh, it's Hillbilly Horror. Now this, yeah, I mean, this is very, it's kind of Alan Wakey. I like it. It's pretty cool. But yeah. Oh, we've got another person. Potter joins the party. Don't know who Potter and Fizz, but thank you for dropping by. I don't think they can hear us. I better select my Berserker perk. Berserker perker. There we go. Fantastic. And I think I'm good for a couple more games, maybe. We'll see. Probably should wrap up the stream. It's been going for quite a while. I am ready. Okay, we're just going to wait for Potter and... I'm going to grab a chewy bar while I wait. Oh, no chance to grab that. So welcome to Hillbilly Horror. It's actually got an achievement tied to it. If you destroy all the gnomes. See, I just killed one in a mailbox there. Only 24 more gnome souls to free. And you get an achievement for that if you get them all. Oh, fuck yeah. Okay. Oh, Potter's run off there. Don't go too far, Potter.
Wait up, new mag in.
The circle. Oh god, they're over there as well. Oh god, a bloke. I do not want to take on a bloke with my stupid knifey thing. I do not want to do that. I do like this map though, it's nice.
Wait up, new mag in.
Oh god, he just spawned in the middle of nowhere. Okay. I don't think I found all the gnomes.
I'm reloading.
Where are the gnomes? Oh, there's a house you can go into here. Hello? There's mushrooms in here. Someone's glowing blue, glowing iridescent mushrooms here. Those are my favorite kind. Make you super high.
Nope, found a trader.
Oh god, there's toxic waste here. I forgot about that. Oh, I found a gnome.
I like the big ones, don't you?
I'm trying to get this gnome. There we go. 23 more gnome souls to free. Stop ducking. There we go. Keep pressing control when it's C. That's like so 1990. Oh, here we go. Or early 2000s. Okay. Don't have much money, so feck it. I'm just going to save my money. Okay. I don't have any army yet, though. I could buy some armor. Yeah, fuck it. No, I'll just have to repair it anyway.
Well, this is a weird way to form a motor.
Yes, absolutely. Absolutely. There's a gnome there! Hang on. I got the gnome. 22 more gnomes to go. You are not a gnome. Michael Jackson for the win. Oh, someone's got themselves a nice machine gun.
I was wondering how to use a mic.
Oh yeah, there's a toilet on it. I forgot about that. That's the seat on the boat. Oh, goodness gracious me. All right, well. We'll just see how this goes. I mean, you know, it could be fine. I think everything's going to be just fine. Oh, new wave inbound. Here we go. I'm going to keep... Oh, there's a trampoline here. Does it work, though? Yes, it does! Oh my god, there's a working trampoline! That's a working trampoline in this. I did not know that.
Ow.
Found a gnome. Can't quite get him. There we go. Ah!
Where the hell is she?
Oh. Oh.
Fuck you, invisible bitch. Oh. I was trying to kill gnomes. Oh, there's another one. Oh, Jesus. How did they get up here?
Cover me. I'm reloading.
I'm killing gnomes. I'm going downstairs. Fucking hell. I'm not going back that way. That looks like a death trap. Oh, God. No, not a float. Anything but that. Fucking takes forever to kill on. Yeah, alright. With a pistol and using a berserker build. It's, yeah.
Ah,
oh, I'm so running out the door. There we go.
Help.
Ooh, there's a pumpkin. Oh, it's alright. I'm coming back.
Whee! No head for you.
Yeah, slice and dice. That's how we do things. I can barely see anything in here, but you know, if it works, it works. Shit! By the power of Kim, get out of my house! Shit, why are they taking forever to die? Oh, come on! Shit! I'm playing Berserker and my knife is doing fucking nothing. Oh, shit.
Oh, fucking double Zerg time, bitches.
Oh god, the traitors. I gotta head out of here. Oh, shit, no, this is a dead end. There's nothing going on. I found a gnome. You are not a gnome. Come on, buddy. There we go. You are not a gnome.
Can't you see I'm reloading?
Oh, look. There's a fella here that's been eviscerated. I'm so sorry. He's probably a zombie. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. No. Fucking husks, man. Now. Shit, I am very low on health. But that's it.
Phew.
That was a little bit too close for comfort, I have to say.
Didn't help that our friend died from a trampoline.
Oh, really? Oh, that's why we're having so much trouble. I was wondering where he was. I was like, hey, where's our friend? Okay. Gnome Souls would be a good Dark Souls ripper. It totally would. Gnome Souls.
Stand still, you clown.
Oh, I can totally afford all my favorite guns. Here we go. Support specialist. You got to select that perk to make the gun cheap, though. Store, there we go. Golden AA-12. Fantastic. I'll buy some armor because I can afford it. And I'll auto-fill my ammo because I can. Yeah, there we go. And they have to survive a couple of rounds there just using shit weapons. I gotta get my happy juice going as well. If anyone wants to heal me, yeah, get that medic perk up.
I'm trying to heal you, not shag you.
Bloody hell. Gnome souls. See, now I want that. Well, I'm fucked. Nah, you're good. Oops. There we go. Oh. I haven't got much money, though. Potter and... Same reason. There we go.
Do a good job.
Okay.
And I'll be waiting.
Oh, there's a dead cow here as well. Oh, a lot of dead cows. Who's up for steak? Ooh, hello. Yeah, you ain't shit now because I got my AA-12. There you go. You are not shit. You are not a gnome either. I don't know if I want to waste, like, shotgun ammo on a gnome. I might if I find, like, one on the last wave or something. Okay, next gnome I'm going to kill with my shotgun. Because I don't know if I'm even going to find any more of them. I think I've got, like... Oh, I found one! Yay! 19 gnomes left to save. Once we've freed the gnomes... Oh, look at you, scraky boy. You ain't shit, because you're on the other side of the lake.
Give me a sec.
I wish the toxic waste would affect these guys. That'd be nice. Okay, we're all good. We should really stick with our friend who's dying a lot.
Down
the trampoline,
fine.
Yes, as long as he doesn't go anywhere near trampolines. Where is he, though? I can't see him on my map at all. I think he died again. Oh, no, there he is. Oh, see? Stick with us. You'll be fine. We'll keep you alive. No, don't scream. God, I hate that their screams linger for ages. You don't go fast, you sneaky fuck.
Okay. Cover me, I'm reloading.
Oh, I found another gnome. Here he is. Hey.
New man, give me
me a sec.
Okay, that's 18 more gnomes left.
Watch it, I'm reloading.
I don't know where they all are, incidentally. I never got that achievement. But I'm sure this isn't a troll. I'm sure they're all here somewhere.
One's a siren. Hand's dead.
They're all dead. It's time to go shopping.
Yay, it's shopping time. Better get my knife out because I have no idea where I am right now. Gnome souls. Is that like where all the bosses are like, where your character and the bosses are all like tiny people? That'd be great. Okay. Oh, wait. Do I have enough for a katana? Quite possibly.
Stand still. Do I look like I'm nicking stuff?
I do. Okay. I have officially bought everything that I could ever want.
I'm good.
If anyone needs money, let's see. Pata might need money, but then again, he is only just a little bit less than I do. Okay. He should be fine. Okay. It's caps to voice chat. Oh.
Yeah, where's your
so it is. Hello. No channel selected, though. Oh. Sad face. Don't know if I'm audible or not. I didn't set up my mic with Steam yet. Huh?
I can't hear them.
No, this is me. Hello. Oh. Gotta run, boss. I'm passing out. Thanks for the stream. Oh, you have a good one there, T-Quinn TV. Hopefully, I will see you again at some point. And, oh, God, I mean, I'll be streaming the Metroid stuff next, on Monday. Oh, God. I can't wait. Fusion mode. It's gonna kick my ass. Oh. But thanks very much for joining us, and I hopefully will see you again soon. Oh, I see you, husky bastard. Or is that a flesh pound? That is a flesh pound. Okay. He hasn't seen me yet, though. The AI is kind of dumb. Oh, sleep well there. Gave you a follow, I'll definitely be back. Okie doke. See you soon, T-Quinn TV. Oh god, stop screaming. I'm trying to say goodbye to people. Okay. Next trader, I am so setting up my mic if I can even do that outside the game. Okay. I've got to be really close to the trade, of course. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. No, 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 no. Oh, I've got to reload. That's no fun. Oh, that's no fun. There we go. Gotta give myself a jab of happy juice. What are you doing on the roof, you weirdo? Get down here and face me like a man. There you go. Now you're dead. Nope. Nope. Not having no crawlers today. Okay. I'll let you guys take out the last 19, maybe. She's ready and waiting. All right. I'm not one to let the sexy trader waifu wait. Stay waiting for long. Oh god.
Can you see I'm reloading?
You are not a gnome. Okay, where's this fucking trader at? Oh, down here. Okay. Yeah, I'll just hang out by the trader, I guess. Ow! Full damage. God, it sucks. Okay. Ooh. Here we go. Oh, trader is here. Fantastic. All we have to do now is just wait for that last master to die. Oh, that's not ammo. Okay. Oh, might as well try and do my deal with my settings now if I can.
There's an elevator here.
Oh, is it?
Like behind you.
Oh, I'm not in the game though. Tiny elevator.
Yeah, we better get here. There's a freaking bloat near you.
Oh, I got vomited on. There's a bloat here. Tiny elevator.
Everything has to go this time.
Oh,
grab it while you can.
Oh, there it is. I didn't even know that. Okay, let's trade. Fill ammo. Repair shit. Now I just have to alt-tab out. Let's see. In-game interface. Where the fuck is this? Broadcasting, music, cloud, downloads. Why not?
Oh, music. We got another person.
Oh, good. How come I can't do voice stuff? Hang on. Account. Broadcasting. Maybe that's it? No. How come I can't set, like, mic stuff? Interface. No. In-game. It's probably not set up properly. God damn it. I don't know how to set my mic up in this. God damn it. Is everyone doing okay?
Can I go try to close up some of these doors?
Oh dear. We do have extra people. We do. We have Albert Coronel. Oh, he's a gold star. What the hell does that mean? He's from Mexico and he's got a gold star.
I guess people in Mexico have nothing to do.
It says no channel selected, but I mean, it's. I think it's picking me up. Can you hear me? No, I can't hear you at all. No, I can't hear anything. Oh no, Patriarch's here. I don't know if anyone can hear me or not. Oh shit. I know I'm audible. Oh.
I hear a chainsaw.
Oh. Oh. Where's this Patriarch? Our Mexican friend has just joined in the at the very end. Oh, where is he? Oh god. He's here somewhere. There he is. He's hiding though. Come on, where you at, bro? God, he's just summoned so many friends. There he is. Get the fuck off me. Oh, god. I got grabbed by a thing. I got grabbed by one of those fucking husks. There we go. One Patriarch killed. Nobody for the win. Yeah, jump towards the thing. Yeah.
Okay, cash out. Someone grab it.
Cash out. Someone grab it.
Okay, cash out. Someone grab it.
Okay, money. I'm just. I'm not throwing it into the lake like I thought I was though.
Money.
That would have been funny though.
It's raining money.
It's raining money. Okay, I'll do one more, I guess. What will we do? What am I gonna vote for? Ooh, I haven't done West London in so many years. Okay. There's Manor, West London, Evil Santa Slayer. All of them good maps. Here's some cash, guys. Oh, looks like it's West London. How come every time I vote for something, it wins? Because it's not like I'm the first one to vote. Okay, West London's pretty sexy, actually. I really like this map. This is a good one for me to finish up on for the day.
We got almost that full group here.
Hello? No, okay, can't do it. Options, here we go. I'll set it up. Audio. Default, enable voice chat, there we go. Dampen game volume when using VOP. No, I won't do that. That would certainly help, yes. Enable voice chat. There we go. Enables voice chat system during online matches. Yeah, I'll turn that on now. And it's push to talk, right? So I don't want to fuck people over like that. Okay. Oh, I gotta select my perk as well. Berserker time. Okay. I'll be a berserker. We've got a lot of non-Australians on this Australian server. That's so weird. I guess I'm ready. I suppose I'm ready. Oh, hello team, can you hear me?
You're like echoing for me, actually.
Oh. I think. Oh. I might be able to hear someone. Oh. Alright, welcome to West London. It's a place that exists. Don't know where the enemy's at, though. Maybe they're at the church. Oh, here we go. Wait, do we have a chicken? We have a chicken on our team. I love it. We have a chicken on our team. I love it. It's just 20 piece nugget. I love it. And he's cutting up things with me. I love it. If you can hear me, everybody, do give me a hello. Oh, come on. Come find me. I don't know where you are. Oh, I found some free armor. Okay. And there's also fuckers over here as well. Wow, those fuckers sure can jump. What? Slice his fucking head off. That's how it's done. Oh, shit, there are a lot of bastards here. Yeah, you think you got this? The answer is no. You have not got this. You is dead.
Shop will open soon, lads. Head this way.
Make sure you close the shop when you finish them off. Yeah, I know. Oh, that's the trader saying that. Pistols only. Lol. Pistols only. That's some, that's hardcore.
The shop is open, boys. Come get me.
Oh, where the fuck is this trader? Oh, it's right over here. Fantastic. I've played West London enough to know where all the trader, areas are. There's one that's annoying that's, like, underground and shit. Oh, I found a lever-action rifle.
I could use that.
Yeah, hang on. How do I, hang on. I want to face you, so I give it to you. There we go. You grab that.
Thank you.
Okay, and as for me, I will do nothing, like always. Still knifing. Chicken with an axe, I love it. Chicken with an axe, that is the best thing ever.
I'll watch him get a chainsaw.
Oh god. I haven't set my microphone up with Steam at all. I don't know. It is the default thing, so maybe. Don't know if he said yes or no to that. Okay. Oh, alright. Okay, no sound here though. There's a button for speaking. Yes, it's
That's some
it's
good
caps
stuff
lock on
it. You. Put it to good use.
Oh, is that someone? Yeah, those are zombies. Oh, okay. I can't really hear Potter though. Oh. Okay. I can't hear Potter, but I can hear others. Oh. Hey, off with your head. Oh shit. Ah, careful, careful. I wonder if I can get any freebies here. I know occasionally you can get pistols here. Oh, we got an alleyway fucker. So many alleyway fuckers. Oh god, crawlers. I don't like them. Okay. I will grab some free ammo though. Okay, where is Trader at? Pretty far away. In the police station, I guess. Okay. Welcome to the West London Police Station. It looks a lot more American than it should. Yay. Why am I still gathering so much ammo? I don't need ammo. I'm just using knives. Yeah, this is one of the annoying spawns for the trader, unfortunately. Oh god, I can't see shit. Oh, is this the trader? No, this isn't. Okay, down we go again. Oh, I'm so slow because I'm a berserker. Going down to the place where the thing is. There's a candle outside. I did head this way. Where the fuck do you want from me? Oh, someone got some Zed time. Alright. Alright. Okay. Oh dear. I might as well get this out because I got full ammo and shit. Still can't quite hear you though there, Potter. But at least I'm audible, so I've learnt how to do that now. Okay, there we go.
I'll tool you up just right.
Okay, let's see what I can get. I have not nearly enough. That's a pity. Not nearly enough for that shotgun. I can get the Neon HSG one. I don't know if you have any money, but I certainly don't. I guess so. Oh, you got it. Someone's got a chainsaw.
Chicken.
Chicken's got a chainsaw. I love this chicken. 700. Yeah, okay, I'll get that. Sweet. I'll just go with the Neon for now. Repair my vest. And save some money. Okay. Chicken with a chainsaw. I mean, you know. It's everything I wanted that to be. There we go. Get some ammo there, and, God, it is dark in here. Fuck me. I'm heading back up top. Okay. This place has certainly seen better days. Oh. some more ammo is good. I know what I know I like welding myself into the church. That's always fun, but I don't think everyone else is going to be on board with that idea.
Come get out of the church.
That's some good stuff I sold you.
I enjoy welding myself into the church. I did hear somebody. Who is it again? Albert Coronel. Okay. Oh, here we go. That's what I like to see. And here, dead bastards. Oh, invis bitches for days. Okay. Oh, that's a squishy, squishy bastard.
Hold on a tick. I'm reloading.
Oh, no you don't, invis bitch. No you don't. Oh, fuck off. God, I hate calls.
Long enough. I'm here.
Okay. At least I know where the traitor is. No you don't. Oh, I love how they are English police cars. That's always nice.
Hold on a tick, I'm reloading.
I guess Tripwire is an English development studio, so they know their stuff. Really gonna try the second one at some point, but yeah, I don't know anyone that has it. Oh, except for Pringles, he has one. Or Coelacan, as he is now known. Scrape kill, ooh, that's always nice. Another peek in here, yeah, I knew there'd be some bastards in here. There's a scrape. There's some more bastards. No, no! Bad scrape. What? Oh, fuck off. I hate getting caught by bastards. Okay, 27 more people left. Oh, jeez. Oh, they're jumping down from the bridge. Okay, nobody's got that area cleared. I will deal with these fucks myself. Hold on a tick. Oh, someone blew them the fuck up.
Chicken.
Splody chicken time. Good on you, Chicken Desu. You're one of the good ones.
I'm reloading.
Good on you, Mr. Nugget. You're one of the good ones.
Come and get him.
Yay.
Sexy
guns. I'm gonna sell my neon, because it's done its job. Let us get that golden AA-12. Fucking beautiful. And I can also I can't afford a golden katana just yet. That's alright, I'll get it next round.
Freaking chicken has a sword now.
Chicken with a sword. Oh no, punter is dead. Chicken with a sword.
Stand still, do I look like I'm nicking stuff? It's raining money.
It's always giving us money. Okay, well that pays for my katana. Thanks, Chicken. Oh, many thanks, Mr. Chicken. Okay. I'm glad that I can talk to these people now. It's great. Okay, I'm gonna head to the church too. The church is always fun. And there's usually an item down here. Oh yeah, if you need like a gun to sell or anything, there's like a shotgun down here.
That's a rifle, I think. Mm. A lever action.
Yeah, I know most of the sport. Oh god, yeah, I just love welding myself into the church. It looks like everyone is in the church, so why not?
And there's if we get really lucky, the traitor will be in the church too.
Yeah. That would be nice.
Yeah,
oh.
If you're not in a church.
Okay.
Trader is not in a church.
Keep back, I'm welding.
Oh, and Albert's left the church. Okay, never mind.
Because the traitor isn't there.
Yeah, oh yeah, I guess there's no point in welding ourselves in. Oh, nearly went for a mid-air kill. That would have been lovely. Mid-air blow kill. Oh, I shot his head off. He's still alive, though. I forgot that. You can shoot their heads off and they're still alive. They survive from body fat alone. Okay. Oh, there's some bastards. Let's see if I can snipe them with a shotgun. I can kill a few of them from here.
Oh, the ambulance exploded next to you.
Oh. Well, no calls today. Hey, nice stuff.
Hold on a tick, I'm reloading.
Hold on a tick, I'm reloading. Do, 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 do. a lot of bastards. Oh, there's a sprite. Oh, fuck you! There we go.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
Okay, Nugget's still here. Oh, he's got his chainsaw out. Oh, I'll have a chicken with a chainsaw. Oh, there's some bastards. Don't know. Oh, no, that's someone. There's the traitor out. Oh, God, it's the traitor underground again. Fucking hate that traitor position. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Screamer. I'm surprised no one's made, like, a YouTube screamer with that screamer just yet. Okay, just cleaning house with my super shotgun. Oh my god, I'm reloading. Bad time to reload. Bad time to reload. Oh, bad time. Oh, we're on the last wave, too. No, fuck you. Alright.
Can't you see I'm reloading?
Okay, five left and traitor over here. Not that I really need a traitor anymore.
There was a stalker right down your ass.
Yeah, I heard it. So I was like, fuck it, let's just get going through here. Oh yeah, might as well get me old flashlight out. Oh, I'll save some money. Okay, two left. Traitor's here. I love how it's just busted a hole in the wall. just dug a hole through here. I don't know who did that, the traitor or forces unknown. There's also a camera up here. Can't destroy it though.
New mag, give me a sec.
I guess it's the traitor's camera? I don't know. She's been watching us the whole time.
Everything has to go this time.
I'm gonna tie things and sprint right back to the church. That's where I'm going.
Yeah, I'm gonna head to the church too. The patriarch usually spawns around there. Okay. Swords out, boys! Sword priesting. Carrying so much weight though, goddamn. Okay. Here we go. Final wave, it's time to kill some people. I'll go. Christ almighty. Oh, beautiful times ahead of us. Oh my god, NVENC may just be like the best thing ever, and I don't know why everyone doesn't use it as an encoder to stream. I mean, you know, for dual computer streams, you could pick either one and it really wouldn't matter. But even if I had a dual PC stream set up, I would probably still use NVENC because there's just no reason not to.
Putting the wood in the hole, Governor.
It looks about the same.
Welding this door.
I'm welding.
You're gonna lock them up.
Oh, wait, did I lock that door? Oh, shit.
Door's open.
That other door.
Let them in.
Yeah, we'll let them in. Hang on. Sorry,
I'm
friends.
This one.
Sorry about that. You can come in the church now. not that it matters, I don't think. Church is open, no one cares.
I'll show you no mercy.
Oh, he spawned underground.
Albert wants to follow the freaking patriarch.
Yeah, fair enough. He's underground, though. He could pop up anywhere at this point. Oh, I didn't jab myself. There we go, I jabbed myself, we're good now. Alright, this is my last patriarch of the day, I better make him count. Oh, I hear him. Where the fuck is he at?
Albert knew it.
Oh.
Yeah,
I see some clots placed. Stick together, lads. We've got more players this time. This patriarch will be hard to kill.
Can't you see I'm reloading?
Where the fuck is he? Oh shit, I hear something. Where the fuck is he?
Hold on a tick, I'm reloading!
We're the only ones here, right? Yeah, it's just the four of us. The patriarch should be coming to get us. Oh, there he is. Oh, he's invisible now. Where the fuck did he go? Okay. Let's keep the streets clean. Where the fuck you at, patriarch? Oh, that's a lot of bastards. Time to get me some ammo. I have been a bad, bad boy. I wish we could get on board these double-decker buses. That'd be a great place to start killing patriarchs. Yeah! fucking kill him! Oh! Beautiful. Yes!
Money!
See, Nugget knows what to do.
Someone grab it.
Actually, everyone does. We did it!
Money.
Oh, money for days.
Someone grab it.
Someone grab it. Oh, I don't care what the next map is because I'm done, I think. And I'm out of money. Oh, well, no more money to throw. Oh, and Albert Cornell hasn't had an aneurysm. Oh. Thank you for a fine game, gents. That was glorious. 20 PC Nugget. MVP.
Who needed money?
Oh, wait, I do have money. There we go. Oh, I think he died of an aneurysm as well. Well, that might have been my imagination.
Nugget did have an aneurysm.
Okay, so it's just us now, which is just as well, because I think I will also disconnect myself. Oh, my goodness. Oh. You have it killing floor. And Star Trek Bridge Crew. I mean, those are two games that are quite excellent. Oh, and the game crashed. It didn't crash. I quit. You can't crash. I quit.